America's fallen members of the military are being remembered this Memorial Day, and others are being recognized as well. The hidden heroes who take care of wounded veterans when they come home. Many people in Washington are advocating for more support for the spouses of veterans who have to leave their careers to become full-time caregivers for our injured soldiers. Abigail Robertson has that story.
Many fight to make resources available for veterans, but what about those who dedicate their lives to caring for them?
The Elizabeth Dole Foundation has been working to recognize the hidden heroes who provide care and support for our wounded veterans.
America cannot adequately care for our wounded warriors if we do not care for their caregivers. While they may not always wear a uniform, he's made it clear, caregivers most definitely serve too.
The Dole Foundation took their cause to Capitol Hill so lawmakers could hear directly about the sacrifices. One wife described her struggles after her husband returned from Afghanistan a quadriplegic.
Caregivers need people that we can talk to, that we can say anything, just to help us understand our situation. We as caregivers, we need to know not only that we can survive, our families can survive. We also need to know that they can thrive.
Kathleen Causey's husband lost both legs in Afghanistan. She talked about the unseen pain that comes with these injuries, such as her husband's infertility.
We are here because we have voices, stories, and vast experience that can be shared with others to empower our fellow caregivers and call America to our side.
First Lady Michelle Obama calls this an issue everyone should support.
All of the caregivers here today understand how your life can be flipped upside down in an instant. It can be isolating and physically and emotionally exhausting.
That's why it's so important for churches to be involved in this mission.
And when you hear the stories that, you know, Senator Dole hooked up with some of those, it's just you can't help but feel compassion. You can't help but want to help as well. And so that's why when we made it available to some of the people we know in the faith community, I mean, they're just, you can't say no.
So it's important to get the word out, to raise awareness, and then to find solutions, a short-term and long-term, to help these caregivers with what may be decades of work. They're heroes too, no question about it.
Abigail Robertson, CBN News, Washington.